NASA's Commercialization, Innovation, and Synergies Office is helping NASA embrace the growing aerospace sector. The CIS team identifies collaboration opportunities and fosters partnerships with industry, other government agencies, and mission teams. These activities directly support NASA's Near Space Network, which enables spacecraft within 1 million miles of Earth to send and receive data. CIS's Mission Engagement Branch connects spacecraft development teams with the network to define requirements, share available resources, and prepare them for mission onboarding. CIS's Industry Engagement Team connects experts from the commercial sector with NASA to create partnerships and exchange ideas on enhancements for the Near Space Network. The network itself provides missions with communication services through a blend of government and commercial assets. By increasing our commercial partnerships, we can bring on new innovations. This is done through requests for information, requests for proposals, as well as capability studies. CIS's Civil and Defense Space Partnerships team enables meaningful information sharing between NASA, the Department of Defense, and other U.S. government agencies. By fostering mutually beneficial partnerships, CIS can increase interoperability for space communication and navigation. CIS is also a key player in NASA's Moon to Mars program. The Exploration Portfolio team works with experts in industry, academia, and across NASA to implement unique capabilities for NASA's Artemis campaign. NASA's Commercialization, Innovation, and Synergies Office is driving interoperability, creating new partnerships, and enabling NASA to accomplish more than ever before.